Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends. As per everyone wish, yesterday Saudi government announced that direct entry ban lifted on travelers from 6 countries including India, Pakistan. I will explain the rules and procedure of institutional quarantine in Saudi Arabia in a separate video. Please refer the below link. Please subscribe my channel Chilabili Vlogs. Please like, comment and share this video. Press notification symbol for further see my new videos. Thanks for your support. Saudi Arabia allows direct entry of passengers, expatriates from India. Inbound passengers will be required to spend 5 days in quarantine upon their arrival. Entry into country was banned for passengers from 20 countries to contain spread of COVID-19 pandemic. Saudi Arabia said, it will travel ban on travelers from 6 countries, including India and Pakistan, which was introduced as part of COVID-19 restrictions. Fully vaccinated expats from Indonesia, Pakistan, Brazil, Vietnam, Egypt, and India have been allowed to enter the country, but will be subjected to spending 5 days in quarantine upon arrival. The directives issued by the countries. Ministry of Interior allowed direct entry of fully vaccinated travelers from these countries, without having to undergo the mandatory 14-day transit outside these countries before entering the kingdom, according to Arab News. The changes will come into effect from December 1st. The report further said, the travelers from these countries need to spend at least 5 days in isolation upon entry, regardless of their vaccination status. The ministry said that all procedures and measures will be constantly evaluated by the country's health agencies. Expatriates who wish to return to the kingdom will be subject to all health conditions to ensure they are COVID negative before entering, it added. Further, you want know about institutional quarantine guidelines and procedure. Please refer the below link. Thanks for watching my videos. Please subscribe my channel Chilabili Vlogs. Please share, like and comment and press notification bell.